Hi everyone, and welcome to the Dance for Wellbeing number 4. Now obviously it's December, so that does mean it's going to be a Christmas song this time. And again, you know, when I'm thinking of these songs, I'm always thinking what it means. And for me, I suppose Christmas for me is about being thankful, really. So being thankful for my colleagues, without whom I can't do my job. It's great that we work together as teams and make things better for ourselves and for our patients. I'm thankful for my friends who make me laugh, and I'm sure yours do too. And most of all, I'm thankful for my family, because without them, I don't stay well grounded. I stay well grounded, and having that support at home makes it easier for us to come to work and do what we do. So along those lines, I suppose, I've done a line dance type song this time. The steps are really easy, I'll show you what they are. And loneliness is something that we don't do in a line dance. So I've got a couple of helpers today that you'll meet in a minute who are gonna help me get through this routine.
Hi there guys, my name is Samantha Wilson-Hoare. I'm a paediatric nurse and I'm here to do the Dance for Wellbeing with Nick Bakwana. Please enjoy.
Hi, I'm Cheryl Newton. I'm the Group Director of Nursing for Women and Child Health, and I'm going to be doing the Dance for Health and Wellbeing with Nick.
Right, so there's only 3 moves in this song to make it easy, and we're not going to do much with our hands. So the first one is literally a 1-2 cha-cha-cha, 1-2 cha-cha-cha. That's the first step. Second step is just 4 steps, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. And the last one is back, side, front, kick, back, side, front, kick. And they're going to be put together so you get a dance out of it. Watch and learn.